Welcome back. Staff of Goa Polytechnic College at Panaji celebrated the golden jubilee of college by protesting against deputy registrar for harassing and not paying their salaries on time without any reason. Deputy registrar refused all the allegations and said that the staff is not working properly. Lastly, principal of the college intervened and solved the issue.
Nearly 167 staff members demonstrated against the Deputy Registrar Sharmila D'Souza. They alleged that she halted their salaries without reason. They have alleged harassment by her. But Deputy Registrar Sharmila D'Souza has another version.
Where around 200 staff is standing outside and each one is like, one is teaching the other false thing. Each one has been telling the other that payment is stopped. So under this misunderstanding, they have all been forming a mob outside where I have not stopped a single employee's payment. I have the mechanical engineering department attendance record. I can show to you. Plus the other departments which have gone to accounts department, I have nowhere written.
But the cashier Patil claims that deputy registrar instructed him not to pay the salaries of mechanical staff. But Sharmila disagrees with him too.
Payment म्हणजे की नाही आता अटेंडेंस असतात त्याप्रमाणे आम्ही पेमेंट देतो आणि तसं दिलं पेमेंट म्हणजे अटेंडेंस मागून त्यांना पेमेंट नाही करू ना मागे ते लफडे किती झाले तर मला खबर ना मायर स्टॉप केलं तो मेकॅनिकल ना म्हणजे एखादं जण नाही तर पोलीस येले त्यांना हे केलं ना हा मॅडम
I went to Patil and asked him,
yeah.
Is mechanical department payment stopped? He said yes. This stopped. It was instructed by madam to stop the payment.
I didn't say to stop his payment permanently.
Finally, principal of college L.R. Fernandez had to intervene and instruct the cashier to pay their salaries.
Okay. And next time, poor problem, that's the amount of burden. Okay, sir,
I mean, in advance, attendance that 26, 27, attendance.
26, 27, guys, the
A reporter Mahesh Ghadi with video journalist Sushant Pal.
A shop at Kandoli gutted in fire on Wednesday. Short circuit is the suspected reason behind the fire. Owner claims loss of 3 lakh rupees. However, fire brigade officials claim that the loss is around 1.5 lakh rupees.
The incident occurred on Wednesday afternoon. Goods in a shop near Kandoli football ground gutted in fire. The shop belongs to Ashish Pereira. He claims a loss of 3 lakh rupees.
माझे मरे बाहेर रेस्टॉरंट चालू होता चालला त्या कबाडात भीतर आले टेबल क्लॉथ आणि टॉवल बसवले ते उलपाले आणि दोन कबाडा आणि हे पहिली पत्री बात
टोटल कितले लॉस झाले
एक 3 लाख मरे झाले
कसं लागला
ना खबर ना खबर बट शॉर्ट सर्किट झाले
Fire brigade reached at the site and controlled the fire. However, fire brigade officials claim a loss of 1.5 lakh rupees.
जो आमका कंट्रोल मधून कॉल आले 1302 कॉल आले आमका आणि आम्ही अकडे टर्न आउट केलो आणि पिलेन फायरन टर्न आउट केलो तर आम्ही आता दोन दहा विदिन 10 मिनिटांनी आम्ही फायर स्पॉटार पावले फायर स्पॉटार पावले जाल्यार थंय आमी जनरल स्टोरा उजो रावलो उजो बरो व्हडलो आसलो थंय मागीर आमी रोखडेच फायर फायटींग आमी हें केलें स्टार्ट केलें आनी विदीन 15 मिनिट्सान आमी अंडर कंट्रोल करप तेज्या पयलीं आमी पणजेसून एक टर्न आउट केली गाडी आनी म्हापशेसून टर्न आउट केली लॉस तेका जाला 1.5 लाख सुमार जाला सेव 3 लाखा वयर मॅच केलो
A reporter from Kandoli, Shyam Sundar Fatti.
The month-long closure of Tilari Dam for maintenance is likely cause of water deficit of 8 to 10% to Bardez and some parts of Bichoni Taluka. The PWD, in association with Water Resource Department, is set to compensate the deficit caused by the Tilari Dam closure. Provisions of pooling river water have been put in force from Wednesday.
The major source of water to Bardez and Bicholi Taluka, the Tilari Dam, will remain closed from Wednesday till the maintenance work of the canals is complete. The scheduled maintenance plan is almost a month long. The closure will limit the input water flow to the Asnora Water Treatment Plant. The PWD, in association with the Water Resource Department, is making preparations to pull in water from Asnora River, Amtane Dam and Pardoshi Plant.
तिलारीची 120 टोटल असणारा रिव्हर अँड तिलारी ऑल टुगेदर 125 रॉ वॉटर आम्ही घेऊन अराउंड 115 ml आम्ही क्लिअर वॉटर प्रोड्यूस करताले सो आता तो तिलारीची बंद झाले सो आम्ही नदी वयल्यान थंय कितले उदक जाय पळय तितले आम्ही ओडटा आणि नदीक तो ते उदक ते मेंटेन करपाचे WRDची काम असणारा रिव्हर असा असणारा रिव्हर वयल्यान आम्ही WRD कडे आम्ही उलयले असा नदीच्या आम्ही उदक आम्ही पंप बी सगळे बसयले असा एक लास्ट पंप आम्ही एक बसयता मे बी फाल्यां बी आमचे तयार जातले तिलाची उदक बंद जालें म्हणून आमी तरी चालू केलें. थंयच्यान एक आमी 10 to 15 मिनट थंयच्यान येता आमकां डायरेक्टली. आसनोडची आमी नदीच्यान ओडटा आमी. देर ऑल्सो दे ऑलमोस्ट मोर दॅन 100 ml वी लॅव टू पंप. हय, आनी एक अरावंड 10 ml वी आर गेटींग फ्रॉम पडोशे रॉ वॉटर, आनी एक 6 ml क्लियर वॉटर ऑल्सो वी आर गेटींग फ्रॉम पडोशे. एक 10% फरक पडत, बट अशें पॅनीक जावपाची शक्यता ना. देर इज नो नीड. एक कितें थोडें कमी पडटलें, एक 10% वेरिएशन जातलें. ज्युडिशियसली उदक वापरपाचें, वेस्ट करचें न्ही म्हणून अशें आमी रिक्वेस्ट एक पब्लिकाक.
However, there is a possibility of deficit in water supply despite these three alternate arrangements. A reporter from Panji, Pratik Parab, with video journalist Omkar Falari.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar has issued special schemes for the tourist taxi drivers in the state. He said that the schemes will be announced by March 2013. He was speaking at the annual general body meeting of the North Goa Tourist Taxi Owners Association held at Kalangut.
हो सरकार तुमच्या बरोबर पूर्ण उभा रावतलो आणि हे सरकार तुमचं रेस्टेट दवरता. आम्ही हे कितें म्हणटा ती दान केल्ल्या भशेन हांव करता हो अधिकारान हांव दितलो. तर हांव तुमकां एक एश्युरंस दिता की मार्चा पयलीं हे दोनी गजाली जातल्यो. ताच्या पयलीं
President of the North Goa Tourist Taxi Owners Association, Vasudev Arlekar, said that there are good taxi drivers in the state who follow ethics.
जर टॅक्सी ओनर स्वतःची टॅक्सी चलयता असताना प्रॉस्टिट्युशन, इलिगल ऍक्टिव्हिटीज, काउंटर पन गुड्स त्याच्या गाड्यांचा वरत त्याच्या ऑटोमॅटिक त्याची मेंबरशिप काबार जातली. हे परत कित्याक सांगचे पडटा की जर एखाद्या टॅक्सी ड्रायव्हरने इंग्लिशची मिस्टेक केली जाल्यार फाल्यां तिच्या मिडिया तर्फे टीव्हीचेर दाखयता, पेपराचेर येता. तुका गजाल सांगता, सगळे ड्रायव्हर वायट न्हू, आमच्या कडेन भरपूर बरे ड्रायव्हर आसा.
A large number of tourist taxi owners were present for the meeting. Tourism Minister Dilip Parolekar, Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo, Sarpanch N.A. Mary D'Souza and many others were also present along with the North Goa Tourist Taxi Owners Association members. Our reporter from Kandolim, Shyam Sundar Fatte.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.